Government of India will contribute the 12 plus 12, which is the employee and employer contribution, 12 plus 12, leading to 24% total. Government of India will contribute that EPFO of 20% money, the pension provident fund contribution. So the 24% will be paid by Government of India for the next 3 months for those establishments which have up to 100 employees, and from those 100 employees, 90% of who draw less than 15,000 rupees per month. Government of India is ready now to amend the regulation which governs this EPF scheme, so that because of the pandemic situation which is prevailing, the regulation will be amended so that workers can draw up to 75% from that fund for their contingency expenditure. This is non-refundable advance which they will be allowed to take 75%, or 3 months' wages, whichever is the lower.